Drink. Hurry up and drink, for there is no other way. Prosperity for all.
So that's Song Zhao, eh? I shall stop this feverish demagogue here! up magnificently. I'll need to take care not to be overshadowed. The glory of this victory is all yours this time. Who is this strange person? What a foul aura. Oh, you. You do not fear this chi. You are wasted as a militia soldier. The Xuan clan's strength rivals even that of a ferocious tiger. Our descendants are destined to establish their own dominance one day. But before that, we will have to deal with that malicious chi. Who will cut through the darkness that engulfs this world? Will it be I? Or perhaps it will be you, my worthy rival. Commandant Chao must be told what happened here. I must make haste.
This chaos, is it all his fault? I need to let the Master know, right away. Will you join me?
The stars illuminating the night sky tell us all about our fates. The star of Zhong Zhao, the leader of the Yellow Turban Rebellion that upturned our world, was extinguished along with his life. But war is not so easy to quell, and the stench of death yet rises from the earth. The source of destruction stems from the greed of the very men who swore to protect the land. And so, our brave heroes must stand once more against injustice.
Back at last, Hong Jing. Zuo Zi was worried, you know?
It's not every day we get a visitor.
Yes, I know. But there's no time to explain now, sorry. Master! Master!
Demon showed up on the mountain. He went to find out what's going on.
Thank you for letting me know. I'm very worried. But we need to prepare properly if we're going up the mountain.